Do you have the problem of needing a printer on multiple devices, but it is a wired printer? Well, in this video, we're going to tell you how to turn your wired printer into a wireless printer. In this video, we will look at using tips that do not require additional equipment. For a more in-depth look at the topic, check out the article in the description. First, let's look at sharing your printer through the network. This can only be done with computers on the same network, which means you won't have the ability to print documents from computers or devices not on your network. To turn on this feature, go to Settings, then go to Bluetooth and Devices, go to Printers and Scanners, select your default printer, go to Printer Properties, then go to the Sharing tab. Make sure that the Share This Printer button is checked and the Renter Print Jobs on Client Computers is also checked. Now, it is possible that if this printer is shared with users running different versions of Windows, you might want to install additional drivers so that the users do not have to find the printer driver when they connect to the shared printer. Once you've made your selections, click on the OK button, then do a test print to make sure that everything's working fine. Next, let's look at using your router. A non-wireless printer doesn't have Wi-Fi, that's a given. But that really doesn't matter a lot. It's pretty easy to connect your printer with a router via an Ethernet cable if supported by your particular printing devices. Now, your router must have Ethernet and USB ports. Furthermore, you will need to access your router settings and activate print server duties. Depending on your router, this feature might have different names, so you'll have to consult your manufacturer website of your router to get the exact steps on how to do this. And then once connected, you might need to configure your printer for it to work manually. At that point, any device on the router network should be able to access the printer then. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.